I was planning quite cutting it.
I was listening to the radio one day and somebody called in for Alan Jackson to bring a fire. I'm like, who in the hell is that?
Just redo it.
And really?
It's rolling
around.
And I see such faces. That lonesome whistle blow my blues away.